basically, the idea here was lo-fi, trashy, fun. A fellow musician in Albany told me about this band that made this 45 and recorded it and pressed it for $300. I said, you gotta be kidding me. The band of the Ramones meets Question Mark and the Mysterians. If you're looking for a Steely Dan record, this isn't it. If you're looking for some really funny, monster-esque lyrics with trashy vocals and trashy guitars and drums, then this is it.